I tried to do a cute anime look.
Anyway, this is my first reaction to a live stream. To a YouTube video. Let's see. Who could be reacting to this? It's just my voice acting, so I don't need to read it. So this is weird me. Hey, I think this is weird me. So this is another. I'm reacting to another Japanese urban legend. Then they're really interesting. I think this is a Slender Woman. I think it's weird to me. How come this urban legend got real popular this year? Popular this year and last year. Slender Woman. No, I don't know. All of the details. Just know she will ask you if I'm pretty. And if you say no, she will kill you. Say yes, you're Slender Mouth. And you say your eye for sugar. If you can get half time by the way. What cute little kids these are. She won't pull down her mask. Yes, she did. I don't know if YouTube will. I don't know what this means, but. Do you know the thing about the politics?
Yeah, they
probably making fun about. The politics is useless. Women sometimes get away with more stuff than men, and no one knows why, so yeah, they make fun of that.
YouTube, please don't ban me.
Him.
don't think she knows how to say her pronouns very well. So she's a yandere and tsundere so far here. Mainly a tsundere, but yandere too. Oh, another ant.
The way this is weird. I don't know what to say. Pretty interesting video so far.
I will shout out this person in the comments section. So, let's get back to the video.
She gets confused by this part. Video I reacted to something.
Yeah, this part is holy.
How many ads do they put on YouTube? YouTube, maybe you should get rid of your ad section. So, the video, I think I'm gonna shout these people out. Comment section.
One more, I'm sorry. Girl who haunts a third floor toilet. Yep, that was easy. And there's this one. This is it.
Thank you.
This one is very scary to me. I should shout out all these people. I had done that, but that's just me. Yeah, this is where we left off. Yeah, that's what they say a lot. That's creepy. Yeah, that is true. That's just funny to me. Tanaka-san fungus. Well, hopefully none of these spirits come after me tonight. Because I actually might try some of them. I might try to... Tanaka-san is cool. Not really, but hopefully they don't come in my house tonight. I hope not. I don't know why it said that. So, I see. They want you to be good guesses. If you're afraid, click off this video now. that was gruesome. But yeah, I just look up teke teke. Let's see what pulls up. Well. Thank you.
Hopefully this isn't.
Oh, don't let the ants go in there. This is only the last one. Hopefully I don't get in trouble on YouTube for showing that video. Got hit by a coming train, so yeah, it's got cut in half and died. So that's it. Not true because I heard her pad a couple of days ago. She can't do it yet. She might tonight because I'm watching the videos. She was like, now you have Japanese because you're cut in half. This is Fiona's culture. This is the creepiest one. Okay. Over. These are
I hope you guys enjoy.